Welcome everyone, my name is Felix Rosbach and I'm working at the product team here at comforte. In this Lightbot series, we are discovering data-centric security. And this video is all about the question, how can you actually start a data-centric security project in your enterprise? So in the last video, we discovered that the first principle of data-centric security is protecting the data as early as possible, and the second one is deprotecting only when absolutely necessary. But how can you implement such a project in your enterprise? One of the biggest challenges enterprises have today is that they don't know enough about the data. They don't know where the data is, they don't know who is able to access the data and how it is being used in the enterprise. And with that missing knowledge, it's really hard to come up with policies that actually fit to your business processes. And it's hard to implement security products that actually solve the challenge of protecting data. So where to start? One of the most important things to start with is to balance the business need and the business risk. With that, you lay the foundation to start that project. And then you need to learn more about the data. You need to find out where it is, who's using it, how is it being used. And if you learn more about the data and you know enough about the data, you can actually implement security policies that make sense for your enterprise. And with the right policies and the right knowledge, you can look for solutions that actually help you to solve your problem. Solutions that not only protect the data via encryption or tokenization, but also allow the deprotection based on the user rights that allow access control to sensitive data. And with all that, you're then able to orchestrate the policies across the whole enterprise, across all applications and products. So we clearly see that this is an ongoing project. You need to adapt to the changing landscape in your enterprise. And we want to learn in the next videos what kind of solutions are available to discover and classify the data. We also will learn how you can map the policies automatically to the identified dataset life cycles. We learn more about the protection methods that are available, like encryption, tokenization, and how you can enable access control. And with that knowledge, you are able to start a data-centric security project in your enterprise. Let's look forward to the next videos and thank you for watching.